Good morning, William Byrd. Welcome back to this week's episode of Terrier TV. Here are your morning announcements.
Do you know a veteran or someone in active duty? Stop by the office to pick up a form for the Veterans Day event on November 9th. There will be a ceremony and lunch.
If you have a PTSO membership envelope, please bring them to the front office at this time.
The Terrier Archery Club practices Sunday from 1:30 to 4 p.m. in the William Byrd High School Annex Gym. No experience is necessary. Information will be available at the practice. For more information, see Mr. Stewart in room 246.
October is Bully Prevention Month. Every day, thousands of young people experience bullying from their peers while at school, after school in their neighborhoods, or even when they're at home through social media and text. There are many ways to support bullying prevention as an individual or with family and friends and within your school. Or each day we will share a fact or statistic with you. According to the Center for Disease Control, 25% of African American students, 22% of Caucasian students, 17% of Hispanic students, and 9% of Asian students report being bullied at school.
Dear Leos, don't forget to bring in your Halloween candy to room 214 for the after school on Monday the 22nd for making the treat bags for the rescue mission.
Everyone come out and get active by running in the boys basketball team's first annual color run right here on campus. The run is on October 27th at 10 a.m. Check-in starts at 9:15. It's $25 to sign up. You get a free t-shirt, plus there will be local vendors there for extra entertainment. Everyone is invited, so please consider signing up online. If you have any questions, talk to Coach Cunningham as soon as possible.
Not a toddler with sports.
Welcome back to This Week in Sports. Tonight, our varsity football team competes against Stan River on our home field starting at 7 p.m. And Saturday evening, our varsity cheer team has the regional tournament at home. Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday night, our varsity volleyball team competes in their own regional tournament. And Wednesday, our cross-country team runs at here at Byrd starting at 4:30. Next Friday, we have another football game, this time at Lord Botetourt. Back to Alyssa and Roanna.
And that's all we have. Keep it classy, William Byrd.
Hit or miss.